the 21st annual Madrigal Feast. Here at this feast, you will enjoy the most exquisite meal you have ever, ever had. It will rival the best of meals.
Jester.
Okay, well, that's different. It appears that this year we are forgoing the meal, but we can at least still smile, we can laugh, we can shake hands, we can tell jokes, and
Jester!
What? Jokes? Can we still make music? Can we still be together, laugh together, smile together, even though we can't really see it at the moment? Can we still do all those things?
Yes, Jester. We can convey our music, showcase our musicians, and above all, make music as an ensemble together. Meaning to create music we can't do on our own, but only as a community of humans working together. That is what it is all about.
Well, to all of you joining us tonight through this internet, we hope that we can make you smile, laugh, and you are more than welcome to enjoy your own dinners with us.
Thank you. What a difficult year. Seriously. If you're like us, we've had it up to here.
One reaction could be to whine and complain. Say, woe is us, but what will that gain?
We'd miss out on all the joy and blessings that we possess. After all, do we want to waste this year that we get?
So we choose to focus on all we are thankful for life, family, friends, faith, and more.
We choose to celebrate this Christmas season of happiness. We want to be a joy beacon.
We choose to look at the true meaning of Christmas. To the birth of Jesus, we will witness.
And although we may not feed the body this year, we feed the mind, the heart, and the soul with cheer.
So then, quit this year and come with us. The best is yet to be.
We'll take thee back 400 years to England, and we will see.
A castle hall, bursting with the sounds of true delight.
We promise not, but know, that you will not forget this night.
Welcome, welcome, every guest. Welcome to our music feast. Music is our only cheer. Fill both soul and ravished ear. Sacred night, teach us the mood. Sweetest notes to be explored. Softly swell the trembling air to complete our concert fair.
Welcome, welcome, every guest. Welcome to our music feast.
Welcome, welcome, every guest. Welcome to our music feast. Sacred night, teach us the mood. Sweetest notes to our music feast. Sacred night, teach us the mood. Sweetest notes to our music feast. Sacred night, teach us the mood. Sweetest notes to our music feast. Sacred night, teach us the mood.
Gentlemen, welcome to our feast. For your pleasure, we offer songs and carols, and a few jokes along the way.
Hey, choir, did you know that I was addicted to the hokey pokey?
You were addicted to the hokey pokey?
But don't worry, I turned myself around.
And choir, did you know that I finally finished my first jigsaw puzzle? It only took me 2 years.
2 years?
Guys, I was pretty impressed. The box said 3 to 4.
Hey, choir, why are the Vikings purple?
Why are the Vikings purple?
You'd be purple, too, if you'd been choking for that long.
Oh, I got one. How about a joke for 2020? Ready? Here it is. Quarantine.
Quarantine.
Oh, come on, guys. It's just an inside joke.
Hey, Jester. I heard you went out for Halloween dressed as your love life. You went as Abraham Lincoln.
I went dressed as my love life?
Yes, because your last 4 scores were 7 years ago!
Thank you.
trained circus, please?
What?
I suppose, but be careful.
Did you guys hear that Esterville has a new zoo?
Esterville has a new zoo?
Yeah, they put a fence around Grettinger.
We'll now sing one of the most famous of the Christmas carols, Deck the Hall. And if you excuse me, I'm going to check on something for a moment, but they've assured me they'll keep the same sense of decorum while I'm gone.
Deck the hall with boughs of holly, la 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 la. 'Tis the season to be jolly, la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, la 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 la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol, la 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 la.
Right. A one, a two, a one, two, three. Bum bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum.
Tis the season to be light and jolly. La 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 la. Sing me joyous all together now. La 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 la. Heed the sound of the wind and the weather. La 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 la. Pass away the old year passes. La 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 la.
Side of this internet screen, find a glass and raise a toast to those in the scene.
A toast, raise your glass high to a season of cheer. Here's mud in your eye.
Wassail!
Our first toast goes to all the public health workers, all those nurses and such, that have worked tirelessly to protect us from this pandemic. We have many related to the performers. Sam's mom, Jenny, Hannah's mom, Jamie, Dalton's dad, Jim, and sister, Kelsey, Mackenzie D. Piper's mom, Miranda, and grandma, Deb, Isaac's grandmother, Gretchen, Kendra's fiance, Jonathan, Mackenzie Peter's sister, Shelby, and Caitlin's mom, Christine.
Wassail!
Wassail, wassail, all over the town. Our toast, it is white, and our ale, it is brown. Our goal, it is made of a white maple tree. With the wassailing glow, we'll drink to thee.
Our second toast goes to those first responders who are essential to reaching those in need, including Emily's stepfather, Dan,
Kendra's mother, Danielle, and Mackenzie the Piper's dad, J.D.
Wassail!
And here is to Dobbin and to his right eye, pray God send our master a good Christmas pie, and a good Christmas pie that may we all see, with a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee.
With a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee.
Our third toast goes to those in our military who continue to protect our country. These include Sam's dad, Myron, Savannah's dad, Jerry, Melody's brother, Jonathan, Emily's husband, Logan, Kendra's father, Eric, and Ruth and Ethan's grandpa, Bob, dad, Tom, and brothers, Corey and Chris.
Wassail!
And here is to Broad May and to her broad horn. May God send our master a good crop of corn, and a good crop of corn that may we all see. With the wassailing bowl, we'll drink to thee.
With the wassailing bowl, we'll drink to thee.
Wait a minute. We're not just drinking, we're toasting. Don't you guys see the distinction? As much as I don't want to be a member of this team, I will be, and it's my holiday obligation to do so.
Jester, there is no I in the word team.
But there's an M and an E. Oh. Say, why are married women heavier than single women? A single woman sees what's in the fridge and then goes to bed. A married woman sees what's in the bed and then goes to the fridge.
Come, Jester, come fill us a bowl of the best, that we hope that your soul in heaven may rest. But if you do draw us a bowl that's too small, then down shall come Jester, bowl and all.
Then down shall come Jester, bowl and all. Wassail, wassail, all over the town. Our toast it is white and our ale it is brown. Our bowl it is made of the white maple tree. With the wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee. Wassail, wassail.
Hey guys, what do Minnesota Vikings and Fairway workers have in common?
What, Jester?
Neither one shows up to work on Sunday.
Wassail, wassail.
Hear ye, hear ye. The solemn procession of the Boar's Head will now commence.
God aid take, God aid take, Christus est natus. Ex Maria Virgine, God aid take.
Maria Virgine, God aid.
Satan is compared to a boar out of the wood. The boar brought in now signifies Satan's defeat by the newborn child.
Since we are recruited to have a carol for every occasion, you would think we would not speak a table grace, but would sing it. We shall do so at this time.
Hey everyone! Knock knock! Okay, let's try that one more time. Hey everyone! Knock knock!
Who's there?
Interrupting Cal.
Interrupting
Cal! Boo!
Hey Jester, did you hear that marriage is like a deck of cards. All you need is a two of hearts and a diamond!
Trust me, by the end of it, all you're gonna want is a club and a spade.
I mean, speaking of marriage, did you guys hear about the new study about how God made every woman so beautiful that men would fall hopelessly attracted to them?
Oh yeah? Did it say why they made women so stupid?
So we'd be attracted to the men.
Minster, Jester, do you know what Christmas is all about?
Sure, it's about the baby in the manger.
Wait, I thought it was about, like, you know, Santa Claus and, like, you know, getting stuff.
No, it's about the baby born in Bethlehem.
No, it's about Santa and getting stuff.
Sometimes it seems Christmas is all about the baby in the manger. And sometimes it seems that Christmas is all about Santa Claus. Well, which is it?
That's a great question. What's the answer?
Well, what's Santa Claus's real name? His real name?
George.
No.
Howard.
No.
Susan!
No! Complete this sentence. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that
St. Nicholas would soon be there. So, who's St. Nicholas?
That's Santa Claus's real name. To learn more, we need to go back to Europe in 300 AD, during the Roman Empire. St. Nicholas was a leader of the church at the time, and his parents had left him a lot of money. And to show Jesus love, St. Nicholas spent his life giving it away to the poor. If he had heard that someone had needed help, he would walk by their house at night and toss a small bag of coins through their window. One story talks about three young daughters of a man too poor to find them good husbands. Back then, you needed a lot of money to marry, and if you didn't get the money, you couldn't end up a slave. St. Nicholas didn't want that to happen to those girls, so he secretly tossed gold coins into their window to pay for their marriages. According to the story, the gold landed in their shoes and stockings they'd set out by the fire, dry fire.
Stockings set up by the fire. Yeah, that's starting to sound a little bit familiar.
Exactly. Have you ever gotten gold coins in your Christmas stockings? Anyone?
Yeah.
Anyone out on the internet? Maybe filled with chocolate? That's because of St. Nicholas. Another version of the story says that St. Nicholas drops three gold balls in through the window. Have you ever gotten a shiny gold orange? Anyone? Another symbol of St. Nicholas.
So how did St. Nicholas turn into Santa Claus?
Well, the story of kind old St. Nicholas helping children spread throughout Europe. Eventually, the church gave him his own holiday, St. Nicholas Day, on the 6th of December. Soon, kids all over Europe were setting out their shoes and stockings by the fireplace or window at night before St. Nicholas Day, hoping he would visit and leaves behind some candies or toys.
Wait, so they did all that, like, on December 6th?
Right, St. Nicholas Day. The story of St. Nicholas came to America with the Dutch and the German settlers. Only in Dutch, St. Nicholas was called Sinterklaas, and in German, he was called St. Nicholas.
Sinterklaas?
St. Nicholas?
Say those names really fast. Sinterklaas.
St. Nicholas.
Sinterklaas.
St. Nicholas.
Sinterklaas.
St. Nicholas.
Sinterklaas!
That's right. Over time, those names blended together to become Santa Claus.
Huh. Just look at that. Santa Claus really is St. Nicholas.
You bet your bippy. So Santa Claus is connected with Christmas because he loved God and showed love like Jesus. So it is both.
Christmas is about the baby Jesus.
And about Santa and getting stuff.
And to remind you, gold coins were mailed to your parents and friends of the musicians.
Ooh,
chocolate!
Wait, there's none here.
Oh, sorry guys. In order to make this magical feast more interactive and express the meaning of Christmas better, all the musicians have written their favorite Christmas memories and mailed it to their families.
They did this for two reasons.
Number one, no matter what things look like in 2020, the meaning of Christmas and the joy it can bring doesn't change.
And number two, to be thankful to show all the love and support our families have given us throughout the years.
Here are a few passages from letters from our singers. During 2020, we have justifiably thanked our healthcare workers for keeping us safe. However, sometimes it feels like we tend to neglect others in our lives. I am grateful for these students, faculty, and an opportunity to learn. I've been challenged to step outside my comfort zone and try new things. Being involved in these ensembles has given me a finer appreciation for music. Best of all, we have learned self-confidence and have been pushed to do our very best.
Dear Grandma, even though things this year haven't been going great, and we haven't been able to visit you because of it, I still want to wish you and those with you a Merry Christmas. The memories of coming to your house for Christmas and being with family will always be something to treasure. No matter the memory, I just want to say thank you for them all and all the good times we've had together. Hope to do more soon.
As you have blessed us, we want to sing this blessing to you.
Christmas, I pulled on the old rubber gloves, and very gently.
and milking.
9 pipers piping.
10 ladies dancing. 11 lords are leaping.
8 drummers drumming.
Well, actually, I kept one of the drummers.
And sent them back home at. I wrote my true love, we are through love, and I said in so many words, furthermore, your Christmas gifts were for love. For running birds, three French hens, two turtle ducks, and a partridge in a pear tree.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings, we
won't go.